back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla Mythbusters. Myth number one.
That this is my only myth for this episode.
As you can see, there is a king deer right here. This myth is that you can adopt a king deer at this location. Let's see.
I put on my runner outfit because I want to do.
Should we comb mine out for this?
I think we should. Yeah. I'm going to this lake. And there's scary music.
I do not have any weapons on me. I'm going to get one on now. This was one. Oh. Yeah. What is the answer of this there? Okay. Oh. I have to go up there. I found this in Norway while I was traveling and going back home, so I decided to record this as a myth. I've seen a lot of people not know what it is. And they're too scared to go up there. So, today I'm going to see. I was discovering some on my own. I do not. Whoa, is that a king reindeer? Guys, is this actually true? Is that a king reindeer? Oh my gosh, that actually might be what we're looking for, guys. It's like a bear reindeer. Oh my gosh. Wait a minute, is that actually what we're looking for? Holy, oh my gosh, I never knew this. Would it be like a new mount or something? It's a boss battle! Oh my gosh, it is like a bear! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! I don't have any arrows, I wasn't ready. I'll go Bloody Peaks. I'm sorry, bro. No, I'm about to die, I'm about to die. I don't have any heals. I even bring heals with me. I even bring heals with me. Die. Stupid elk of Bloody Peaks. Okay, I don't think. As you can see, I was not prepared. It's gonna ram. Thank you. thought this was actually a bad. Oh, I knew this wasn't good. Oh no! If I get hit one more time, I'm dead. Oh! Okay, myth confirmed.